Hello and welcome back to Far Cry 5. Mommy's plan, apparently. Don't know who that is. Gonna read that, you know, read it. I need to get out of this place. Get to the next area. Right. Bye bye, dog. How do I, Fuck you, get in my way, you're getting mowed the cunt over. Boom. We're going this way. And in a hurry, we're going to a church. Damn, it's a pretty far drive. Wow. This game looks great. I will give it that. Oh, right, they're actually shooting at me for no reason. No, it's probably because I killed their friends and... Damn, they don't like me. Always killed a couple of their friends. Use medkit. Man, this vehicle's a little bit. Damn. Holy shit. Yeah, I need to get out of here fast. Damn, I've got no med kits left. That's Boomer. Pretty sure I just seen some dude on. Get him, Boomer. Freak. Don't you dare. I'll fuck you up, mutt. Come on, fucking run right in front of me. Come on, Nick. Come on, you fucking stinking mutt. Pick your face up. Yeah, me too. The dog, if he wants to catch you, we can do. pump. He just bounced off a front up motor. Chicken shit. Right, get out of there, goddamn mutt. Trying to loot this son of a bitch. There's two dead. Is that motherfucker shooting my dog? Bitch. What? Fucking inbreds, these people. Oh, pick your fucking head up, youth. Let's get up this ladder. Oh, she's got swam up here, something. Oh, sweet. Alright, you can craft stuff. Nice. I'll learn that at some point.
You're that deputy the cult's after, right?
Yep. There's a dog.
How good of a shot are you? Name's Grace. Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing.
See you're welcome. Down there?
A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them.
All right.
The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back.
Okay.
I'll be here any second.
Let's loot his sister fucker's body.
Check southeast.
Southeast is. Gonna guess that way.
I'm good up here. Get on the ground and I'll cover you.
Right. Whoa, whoa. Get down. Seriously, I'm gonna fucking pop you, you fucking stinking fucking inbred bastards. Cling to life, I'm pressing A. Not to spam A. I'm spamming A, cling to life, it said there. Yeah, I don't like this one. Picked the wrong gun there. There's no rapid fire. I ain't quitting no mission. bitch seed. I need a gun.
Every person who follows Joseph Seed and believes that Eden's Gate bullshit needs to be wiped off the earth. Deputy,
we're bottled up here. Give me some space and give them another angle to worry about.
I'm allergic to the call of your dog.
Use med kit. Congratulations. I've completed my first challenge, apparently. Well, that's nice. Let's acquire that one. And I'm gonna guess that one's probably a good one to get. Whoa. Whoa. What? Damn fucking straight we can.
More coming from the southeast.
Shit, I'm running out of ammo fast. That's better. Oh, fucking hell. I've got to get a dog. No, no, no. Give me the fucking gun back. Oh, nice. Thanks for bringing me ammo, dude. For Eden. For Eden? Really? Hey, hey, hey. Fucking... Sister Fuckers International there. I'm shooting that fucking tank. Survived his dog once more.
Just like that, grown up.
motherfuckers won't erase our past. That was a small win, but they all add up, you know?
Yep. Let's go, Boomer. Oh shit, there's flames on.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit. But if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Thank you. Alright. Well, there's one done. Nah, I don't want a gun. I'll stick with this one.
I see you met Grace. I've known her since she was a kid. Honest, tough. Every bit the soldier her daddy was. Probably 10 times the shock, too. She'll watch your back when the shit hits the fan.
These innocent people dead here because of these fucking sister fuckers.
I saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me too.
No. Why not?
Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult? Then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Nah, where'd I have to go? Where the hell does she want me to go? No idea.
If you're on your own, you should be careful.
There's a dog. It's Pat Boomer. Great screenshot there. Let's go. Oh, yeah, that's not what I want to run to. I sure shit don't want to run into any black bears, any bears. They fucking hurt. Fuck it, let's use a zip line. What the hell?
I don't want to die here.
Thanks for
saving my butt. Thank you. I was too close.
You leave me here.
Thanks, deputy.
Oh, no. 2 out of 3 ain't bad, I suppose. Boomer. Watch out, my dog. Man, now where the hell does this one want me to take him? This way, apparently. Let's go this way. Oh, I see the imprints. Who's shooting at him? Damn, we got over a grand already. No, I'm getting too far ahead of the allies, apparently. Where's the other one? Doggy paddle. Woods. Guess you have to face upwards to stay above the water. Oh no, we've lost one. There's a sniper. Not a very smart one. But where did that dude go?
I need a drink.
No, we need to get up here. What's dog doing? I don't want to pet the dog. Yeah, it's good a couple of times doing it. Apparently wants me to loot that guy. So the dog doesn't move because it wants you to loot someone. Okay. Back away, dog. Okay, I've definitely taken a killing that. No offense, but I'm nicking that. I'm nicking that, I'm nicking that. Let's hire him. Well, you know what, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this episode here, so if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.